Roman is 18 years old, born in Moscow, third junior Grand Prix season. He's coached by Alexei Chekferukin and Anastasia Kazakova, skating his free program to Piano Concerto No. 2 by Sergei Rachmaninoff. Maybe all the elements didn't work perfectly for Roman today, but he has greatly improved his quality of skating. His posture is better, his body line is better, softer knees, he's more classic line. Tried some difficult elements, and they're all a little flawed by quality. There's the triple axe, a little bit forward, hand had to go down. That's going to be a minus in the GOE for sure. Here's a quad toe loop. That was pretty well done all the way around. Gets the free leg back, gets up, and gets around the triple toe. Quad toe, triple toe combination. Good fight, good work on his part there. Second triple axle. Again, just shoves that takeoff. The quality of the landing is really rough. There's a triple Lutz on inside edge takeoff with an oiler into a triple flip. Didn't get all the way around on that. Under rotated. Good quality camel spin here. But overall, his overall program and skating skills and posture much improved from last season. Packed with difficulty as well in the program. As the year goes on, I'm sure that will start to be delivered more cleanly. What a few under-rotated technical elements here. We'll see what the score is. 122.76 for the free program. That currently puts him in fourth in the free and for a total competition score of 189.86. Currently, Roman Savosin of Russia is in second place.